We're just out here doing some practice. I'm flying to Salt Lake City for the Supercross this weekend, and didn't have nobody to ride with, so we got Josh Hansen to come out, cruise around, and show us some style and how it's done out here. I broke my hand at A1, set me back, like I missed like 6 rounds, and then been doing good at coming back. Won a heat race, been getting some top 10s, and feel good, like my lap times are in there, so I want to be top 5 or 3 before the series is up. I think I'm back to that level.
Mm-hmm.